Well, thank you. It's great to be here today to see the tremendous support for a stadium like this, and of course the tremendous support for soccer, professional soccer in Indianapolis. You know, when I began this, Bill, people asked, why does a guy from Hamilton County care about putting a stadium in Marion County? But in reality, a stadium like this, with the tremendous anchor of Indy 11, the tremendous support that all of you have shown, will be a huge economic development, not just to Marion County and the city of Indianapolis, but the entire central Indiana region. So I began this, Bill, I would admit to not quite fully appreciating Indy 11's support throughout this city, throughout the region, throughout the state. But it's become apparent to me that soccer is not just popular now, it's continuing to grow in popularity. I'm so excited about all the interest that this bill and the stadium has received, but also about all the interest and excitement about soccer throughout our region. You know, obviously I represent a community full of young kids in Fishers, Indiana. And you drive by a soccer field on any given Saturday morning, or frankly a lot of weeknights, and you see it packed full of kids. Tremendous exercise, but just the idea that this sport that's growing, the sport that has so much popularity, needs a facility. It needs a permanent facility that can provide the type of atmosphere, the type of facility that this community and this team deserves. You know, I'm really, you know, I always say Indy 11 is such a critical component of this, but frankly, I have so much confidence in the city of Indianapolis and the people of Indiana to make sure this facility isn't just used for Indy 11 games, but used for a variety of events. So bring economic development to our city and our state. And that's why this makes sense. And so let me just encourage you, I have to go back up and go back into session, but let me encourage you, reach out to your senators. Tell them the impact that Indy 11 has in your community, will have in this community, and let them know that this is an important thing to you, that you want to see action taken, and let them know why this stadium and this team deserves our support. So thank you very much. Thank you for showing up today, and have a great day.